Blenheim Palace, a UNESCO World Heritage Site and birthplace of Sir Winston Churchill, stands in a romantic park near Oxford in southern England. Its design represented the beginning of a new style of architecture, and its landscape park referred to as a naturalistic Versailles, created over the centuries by esteemed garden designers, reflect a journey through the style of the ages. Take a tour inside the palace, which gives a fascinating insight into 300 years of British history. Built between 1705 and 1722, the palace was presented to John Churchill, 1st Duke of Marlborough, for a great military victory. Explore the impressive staterooms where the intricate detail of stunning portraits, tapestries, and furniture is set against the scale and ambition of the interior architecture. A masterpiece of Baroque architecture, Blenheim Palace provides an awe-inspiring experience for thousands of visitors from all over the world. Visit us at Guidester.com to see how we can help plan your next trip.